G'day, I'm Justin, I'm from Black Opal Direct. Today I want to talk to you about wax. We all use wax for putting our stones, our opals on our dob sticks. And a few people have asked me questions about what wax do I use? And the answer to that is, depending on the time of year that you are cutting your opals and the weather and the climate that you live in, depends on the color of the wax you would use. Now, in summertime in Australia, which can get quite warm, I use a red wax because the red wax goes very brittle in wintertime but stays very sturdy in summertime. And in wintertime in Australia, I use green wax, and the green wax can melt much faster but in the cold is nowhere near as brittle. Now there's another wax that comes out that's out on the market as well. It's a black wax. And the black wax is solid throughout the whole year. It doesn't matter what temperature it is, it's really solid, but it's very difficult to get the stone off afterwards. So yeah, the green wax is good. You can still put it in the freezer and freeze it and take the stone off that way. The red wax on the dop sticks are especially easy to take the stones off because it's the most brittle wax of all. But if it is warm, then you will find it hard to get it off. So you need to put it in either the fridge or the freezer just to cool it down. Anyway, thanks for watching.